All right, we're back. Prolonged break here. Let's write some notes. Okay. We're going to go along this pond, and then there's some swamp on the other end, probably. We'll get along that. Make sure I didn't hit anything. And then I'll probably have to take a new bearing. And then we enter the woods, which looks for like quite a while. So it looks like I got everything. Oops. Red aft right there, don't want to step on him. Go this direction. Oh, that's nine. It's a little late. I wanted to get up there late. 10. I have to, like 1.15 miles crow flies on it. Get there in less than an hour seems unlikely. It's going to be pretty steep in here. I'll get closer to the swamp. Weird trail. I heard there might be one here. Just lost it. Is that about doable? Nope. I didn't get through here. Looks like it opens up more a little bit later. I was gonna try my Bushwhacking glove. Squeeze through here. My pack. Yep. Mm-hmm. down. What's happening? Tend to go up. I don't know where the deer are going. They don't know where I'm. Disaster land. I think something like this would be an ideal place for a moose to be. But do we see any? It's quiet. vegetation. Yeah, hard to get to. No moose. I heard someone crashing through the trees. Wetland is better than needles, so I don't want to go up on this ridge. problem with drinking all that water. Oh, I gotta pee. Two trees look like a little. I'm stop here and take a pee. Look at the map. And we'll get back at it. Nice cliffs up there. Hopefully I'm not having. Okay, so we'll go.